In Microsoft Teams, you can call anyone inside or outside your organization right from the Teams app. In the left navigation, select Calls. From here, you can dial a phone number, receive calls, or save frequent contacts to your speed dial. You can also create groups to have specific customers or coworkers for a special project on speed dial. Select contacts to view them and find a person to call. Select history to view incoming and outgoing calls by name or phone number, duration, and date. When you select voicemail, you see who's left a message. Choose a name or phone number to play a voicemail, or read the transcription. Want to change your voicemail settings? Go to your profile and select Settings, Calls. Here you can set call answering rules, configure voicemail, choose a ringtone, and turn on accessibility settings.